Hello and welcome to this video on how to use Microsoft Image Creator to create images. Microsoft Image Creator is a new AI-powered design tool that lets you create stunning images based on your description or idea. It's currently powered by DALL-E 3, a powerful AI image generation tool. In this video, I will show you how to use Image Creator to create an image of an alligator. You can access Image Creator from any web browser by going to copilot.microsoft.com/images/create. You may need to sign in with your Microsoft account. Once you are signed in, you will see the home page where you can start a new image or look at recently created images made by other people, along with seeing the prompts that they use to create those images. The Explore Ideas page that we are looking at here may or may not appear when logging in the first time to Image Creator. To start a new image, you can type a description of what you want to create in the search box. For example, I want to create an image for an internal email at UF, so I will type photo of an alligator in a swamp, realistic. I will then click Create. Image Creator will then generate several image options for me to choose from. This takes a moment, so we're going to speed this up as well as any other examples in this video. These are good, but not quite what I was looking for. Let's change it up. And here's where things get fun, tweaking our prompts. You can get some very interesting and wild results. Let's add a few more descriptors to our prompt. A photo of an alligator in a swamp, realistic, bright colors, blue sky. That's better. Let's try one more change to see something very different. You can prompt Image Creator to create an image in a specific artistic style and also focus on specific colors. So let's try a photo of an alligator in a swamp, Impressionism. Getting closer to what I'm looking for. Let's make this really UF-centric. A photo of an alligator in a swamp, Impressionism. Primary colors, orange and blue. Just for fun, let's look at it in a different artistic style entirely. Alligator in a swamp, drawn in crayon, primary colors orange and blue. I can see the image options here and select the one that I like the most. By clicking on the one that I like the most, I am then presented with a download button. Clicking this button downloads the image to my chosen folder for downloads. It's really as simple as that to create high-quality, AI-generated images using Microsoft's Image Creator. Have fun with it. It's amazing what you can create.